I don't think I could have done anything to deserve what I've... This is just a blessing. To have a guru, when to have a master, like the master we have, the guru we have, for him to be in the body, for us to be in the body at the same time, and for us to even benefit. There's so many people over here who don't benefit, don't recognize him, don't, you know. But for us to even benefit by his presence, it's just a blessing. It takes lifetimes of seeking to find a master. No? And that's what Gurudev says, right? He says three things are so difficult to come by. First and foremost, it is so difficult to get a human body. Just on this planet, we could have been cockroach and dog, this, that, anything like that. There are so many life forms in this universe and universes. We could have been anywhere. We are here in a human body. And why is it so important to be in a human body? They say it's only in the human body that you can attain liberation. They, even though they're higher life forms, but they say it's only in a human body that one can attain liberation. So it is so rare to find a human body, and it is so precious. But most people, after getting a human body also, what do they do? Eat, sleep, go to work, come back, flip channels, go out, meet friends, watch a few movies. That's it. Life is over, finished. There's no, they're on automatic. They have not even had a deeper thought. There are very few people who are blessed with mumukshatva. Mumukshatva, wanting to know your source, wanting to be free, wanting to know more than the mundane, wanting to go beyond the mundane. That is mumukshatva. Very few people are blessed with that. Okay, you can be blessed with mumukshatva also, but just like a candle has full potential to light, right? For the flame to come up. But if you don't bring another flame close to it, will it light? No. So in the same way, you can have mumukshatva, but if you don't have an enlightened master, if you don't have a guru, then even that human body and mumukshatva is of no use. And we are so fortunate that in this lifetime, we have all three. And we don't, yeah, and we don't know when it's going to happen again. We don't know when this alignment will happen again. We don't know how it works. Once, you know, I don't know, I just told them outside. I said, don't ask me any guru stories, I'm not going to tell. And I on my own am talking about, you know, long back, what happened was, you know, initially when I met Gurudev, it was, Art of Living was very small, right? 26 years ago, we were still starting, we were in our infant stages. So we used to, Gurudev, we used to spend a lot of time with him. And then Art of Living started growing bigger and bigger, and more people started coming, more teachers. They brought more people to the knowledge. So then one day I told Guruji, I said, Guruji, enough now, full stop, bus. It's become so big, we don't get enough time with you. So many years ago I told him this. Huh? That time I thought it was very big. He probably had 5,000 people in satsang when he came to Bombay. That time I thought it was very big. So then he just looked at me and he says, you know, I come after thousands of years. And when I come, I feel maximum number of people should benefit. Can you imagine? You and I are sitting over here. We're walking the same floor he has walked on every square inch of this place. We're sitting in the same place. No? It was, it's, you know how it is said in the Bhagavatam that when Krishna came, you know, in his avatar, even the rishis, they came as trees because they wanted to participate in his leela. Can you imagine We are sitting here as human beings. How blessed are we? How blessed. I tell you, there's no blessing greater than this. If you have a master in your life, it really doesn't matter what else you have and don't have. We've come here thousands of times, no? Millions of times we've come in different forms, sometimes rich, sometimes poor, sometimes male, sometimes female, sometimes good, sometimes bad, sometimes beautiful, sometimes ugly, all different things. We've come in all different forms. And we will continue to come. We have experienced everything there is to experience. And it all comes and it goes. It's just a matter of few years. It goes. It's gone. When you go, when the body goes, it all goes. The most precious thing, the only thing worth having is a master, is a guru.